guys, my name is Anita Swina. I'm a 21-year-old Kenyan environmental warrior and climate change activist from one of the pastoralist community, that is the Maasai communities. A few weeks ago, I received a gift from SolarAid company, and I want to unbox it with you guys so we can all see. I haven't seen since I arrived today from COP26, so I need to unbox and see what is inside. Before I even tell you a lot of things, I think we just need to open first. So it was shipped to me by a DHL, and it says darkness is deadly, end of darkness here. That's by SolarAid. So let's get inside and see what's... Oh, isn't it wrote for me and notes. Hello Anita, thank you for spreading the light and helping us end the darkness. Your support is changing the lives of families living without access to electricity. Enclosed is your D-Light A2 solar light. It gives 4 hours of clean, bright, safe light after a day's charge. Warm regards, SolarAid. First of all, guys, this is like it's like a dream to me. I've been thinking of doing projects. You know, when we talk about how women and girls are affected, there's people who don't have access to electricity and are using the small lamps. I don't know what you call them. There's the one that is called Koroboi. So it has health effects on them, and most of them have complications because of the in-house pollutants and all that. So first of all, this D-Light to me, I take it as something that I believe I can help spread light to the communities. So it's something I've been thinking about, and by SolarAid sending me a message and sending me this, I believe we are going to do something together, and with good partners. If you're going to get good partners, good support, you're going to make sure that we light a home, and like they say, we are ending the darkness. Darkness is deadly. So as much as we're trying to end the darkness, you're also trying to get it's like clean source of energy. It's solar, definitely, and it's going to help the families, and we're going to reduce the health effects that the other sources of energy have. So thank you so much, SolarAid. I really appreciate. Thank you for the gift. It means a lot to me, and I'm sure the Soina Foundation is going to do a lot through the Spreading Light initiative, so we can be able to also reach out to communities. Thank you so much. I appreciate. No one should lose their life trying to light their home. Together we can end the darkness. So guys, I hope you're going to check through the Soina Foundation. This is what you're also going part of the project that we're going to do, and many more projects to help the people and solve some of the problems. Like Mahatma once said, be the change you want to see in the world. That's exactly what we are trying to do. Love you so much, guys. So this is like emotional, but at the same time awareness, something to highlight their campaign, which is in the darkness campaign. It's 6 p.m. in rural sub-Saharan Africa. People are hurrying to get home to their families to cook supper and get their beds ready. The sun is setting quickly and the surrounding environment is turning pitch black. It becomes difficult to see even your own hand in front of your face. Studying or working is now an impossible task. As you go to bed, you can't see if any dangerous animal has made its way into your house. Many families light candles, fire, or burn kerosene in their own homes to escape the darkness, just to get a little bit of light. It's toxic and polluting. Worst of all, it often leads to tragic accidents. By the way, I know of stories where Koroboi in my community have burnt grass-thatched houses, so I get. And then it says, 548 million people in sub-Saharan Africa lack access to electricity in the 21st century. This is a scandal, yeah? So we need to act now. This little light, the same one that you're holding in your hands right now, can save lives. It harnesses the sun during the day and gives off hours of bright, clean light for families at night. People can now work after the sunset. Children are able to study without having to risk their lives, and families can feel safe again. You can make a difference. Spread this message and save lives.